getting Alice ready for another steamer, just putting some water in the tank, and then we'll pump it through into the boiler. Just pumping water into the boiler until we've got about half a gauge glass full. Then we can think about lighting up. Now this is charcoal soaked in barbecue lighting fluid, and we're using this just to get the fire lit. Okay, we're lighting the fire now, getting some barbecue charcoal going.
They're coming!
And we're going to put the fan on to draw the fire. Make sure it's all alight and close the door.
What are you doing?
I'm boiling up the engine. Make sure she's got plenty of oil and all the working parts. There we are. When the charcoal's burning well, we'll get a bit of coal on. There's a wide firebox in this engine, so we've got to remember to get it to each side and keep the door closed so it draws properly. We've got a decent amount of steam there now, just coming up on the gauge. I'll shovel a little bit more coal in and take the electric fan off. Put in forward gear to gently open the regulator. Clear the cylinders. Giving the fire a good rake out, now I'm just clearing out all the ash from underneath the ash pan.